I'd like to demonstrate how to calibrate a Rosemount 3051 HART Smart pressure transmitter using the Fluke 754 Documenting Process Calibrator with HART built in. The calibrator will be measuring pressure applied to the input of the transmitter. Pressure will be sourced using a hand pump. The calibrator will measure the milliamp signal and power the transmitter on the center milliamp jacks, as well as switch in the 250 ohm resistor for communication. To initiate the test, select HART and initiate communication with the transmitter. You can see the tag, the PV, the PVAO, and the ranging of the transmitter. To initiate the test, select HART again. Select Measure Milliamp Source PSI. Vent the pump to atmosphere. Make sure you have a good zero. Then select Clear Zero to zero the pressure module. To initiate the test as found, for an instrument, everything's filled in. Confirm your test tolerance. You'll see the applied pressure value, 0 and 5 psi, for which we'll measure 4 to 20 milliamps to 0.25%. Manual test tells you the pressure to apply, accept, go to 2.5 psi, pump up to 2.5 psi and accept, and go to 5 psi and accept. And you have the recorded pressure that's applied, the milliamp that's measured, and the error percent of span. If the found milliamp value deviates too far in value and the errors are greater than the test tolerance, they're flagged in a reverse video indication. Done. Tag, serial number, and who did the work. Done. Next, select adjust. You can first perform a pressure zero trim. With the pump vented to atmosphere. And then an output trim, where we trim the milliamp output by fetching a 4 milliamp value as measured and send to trim to adjust, continue, and then adjust the 20 milliamp point and send that. Lastly, you can adjust the sensor, the input to the transmitter. Fetch the 0 psi value and trim. Continue. Pump to full scale, which is 5 psi for this device. See the pressure noted here? Approximately 5 psi. Fetch and trim. Done and done. Now, once the adjustment's complete, select as left and repeat the test and confirm that the adjustment was successful. Apply the 0% value, 50%, and then 100%, 5 psi. Test is complete. You see the applied pressure, measured milliamp. In this case, all the errors are less than 0.25% and the test passes. And that is how you calibrate a Rosemount 3051 HART Smart pressure transmitter using the Fluke 754 Documenting HART Process Calibrator.